This is Swadlincote in Derbyshire. Not so long ago, when George Brown was Foreign Secretary, I suppose you could call it the centre of the diplomatic world. Mr. Brown conducted Britain's foreign affairs from a room at the Newhall Labour Club, a room actually in the caretaker's house. And Mr. Brown made sure that the whole world knew about Swadlincote. But of course, came the time when Mr. Brown became Lord George Brown, and from then on Swadlincote went into decline. Not for long though, because another local lad came along, Jack Bodell. He won the British Heavyweight Boxing Championship, and at one time it seemed that Swadlincote might well become a power in the world scene again. Well, that was until Mr. Bodell met America's Jerry Quarry. Well, we all know what happened then. And ever since then, of course, Swadlincote has been feeling very miserable about itself. But I can give the people of Swadlincote a word of hope, because there's another world challenger coming along. Now, they may not have heard of him. His name is...
Brilliant Brass, and he will kick your ass. He is quite possibly the greatest person Swadlincote has ever seen. And I cannot believe that I'm talking completely out of sync right now.
Let me...